Hello friends, find the value of x and y if x plus y equal to 24 and xy equal to 48. Let's have a solution. Say this is first equation and this is second equation. From first equation, x plus y equal to 24, y equal to 24 minus x. Say this is third equation. From second equation, xy equal to 48, put the value of y. We have x as it is, y is 24 minus x equal to 48. 24x, we have here 24x minus x times x squared minus 48 equal to 0 minus x squared plus 24x minus 48 equal to 0. Divide on both sides by minus 1. It will be minus minus plus x squared plus minus minus 24x minus minus plus 48 equal to 0, which is a quadratic equation. Ax squared plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, a equal to 1, b equal to minus 24 and c equal to 48. Apply a quadratic formula. X equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Putting values of a, b and c, x equal to minus b is minus 24 plus minus square root minus 24 square minus 4, a is 1 and c is 48 over 2a is 1. Simplify this, x equal to minus minus plus 24 plus minus square root minus minus plus 24 times 24. Here we have 24 times 24. It will be 4 times 4, 16. 6 here, 1 carry. 4 times 2, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 2 times 4, 8. 2 times 2, 4. It will be 6 as it is. 9 plus 8 we have here. 17, 7 here, 1 carry. 4 plus 1, we have here 5. So this is will be 576, and here 48 times 4. If you see, 48 times 4, it will be 8 times 4, 32. 2 here, 3 carry. 4 times 4, 16. 16 plus 3, we have 90. 19, it will be 192. So here, 24 times 24, x equal to minus 24 plus minus 24 times 24, 576 minus 48 times 4 is 192 over 2 as it is. Here we have here x equal to 24 plus minus square root 576 minus 192 is 384 over 2 as it is. 384. Simplify now. 384 divisible by 2 is 192. 192 divisible by 2 is 96. 96 divisible by 2 is 48. 48 divisible by 2 is 24. 24 divisible by 2 is 12. 12 divisible by 2 is 6. And 6 divisible by 2 is 3. So we have here 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it will be here x equal to 24 plus minus square root 34 will be at 2 to the power 7 times 3 over 2 as it is. Next I will be here x equal to 24 plus minus 2 to the power 7 times 3 is same as square root 2 to the power 6 times 2 times 3, 6 plus 1 is 7 over 2. Next up we hear x equal to 24 plus minus square root of 2 to the power 6 times square root of 2 times 3 is 6 over 2 as it is. Here we have here 2 to the power square root of 2 to the power 6 is equal to 2 to the power 6 to the power 1 over 2. 2 times 3 is 6, so it will be a 2 to the power 3. So here we have here x equal to 24 plus minus 2 to the power 3 times square root of 6 as it is over 2. X equal to 24 divided by 2 plus minus 2 cube is 8 square root of 6 over 2. Here we have x equal to 2 times 12 is 24 plus minus 2 times 4 8 will be 4 square root of 6, which are the values of x. So here we have x1 equal to 12 plus 4 square root of 6, and x2 is equal to 12 minus 4 square root of 6. Recall third equation, which is y equal to 24 minus x. To find the values of y, y equal to 24 minus x, here is x1, so here will be here y1 will be equal to 24 minus x is 12 plus 4 square root of 6. Y1 equal to 24 minus 12 minus plus minus 4 square root of 6. Here y1 equal to 24 minus 12 is 12 minus 4 square root of 6. And here is y, it will be here y2 will be equal to 24 minus x is 12 minus 4 square root of 6. Y2 equal to 24 minus 12 minus minus plus 4 square root of 6. Y2 equal to 24 minus 12 we have here 12 plus 4 square root of 6. So here we have the values of x and y. X1, y1 equal to 12 plus 4 square root of 6, 12 plus 4 square root of 6, y1 is equal to 12 minus 4 square root of 6, and x2, y2 is equal to 12 minus 4 square root of 6, 12 minus 4 square root of 6, and y2 is equal to 12 plus 4 square root of 6. In the next step, I'm going to verify. X plus y equal to 24 and xy equal to 48. First of all, solve this here. X is here, 12 plus 4 square root of 6 plus y is 12 minus 4 square root of 6 equal to 24 as it is. 4 square root of 6 cancels. 12 plus 12 we have 24 equal to 24. Left hand side equal to right hand side. Now take xy equal to 48. Xy equal to 48. Put the values of x and y. X is here, 12 plus 4 square root of 6. Y is 12 minus 4 square root of 6 equal to 48. This is the formula a plus b. A minus b, which is equal to a square minus b square. Apply now. It will be 12 square minus 4 square root of 6 square equal to 48. 12 times 12 is 144 minus 4 square times square root of 6 square equal to 48. Square cancels from square root. 144 minus 4 times 4 is 16 times 6 as it is equal to 48. 144 minus 16 times 6 is 96 equal to 48. And 144 minus 96 is 48 equal to 48. You can see left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of x and y satisfy the equations of x plus y equal to 24 and also xy equal to 48. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.